Just mainly a few leaves blowing off around the park, gum leaves and shit. No trees down yet, or is it? Oh yeah, big one up the
creek came down about, around about 9 o'clock, I think. All it took with it, the line took with it.
23 weeks ago, power and water come around and trim back all the trees that were going to affect the power lines. Oh well. One right over there near the highway. There now. Yeah. So we'll have a couple of days of noisy bloody chippers working around here, I guess. I doubt if they'll start today though. All our schools are closed today. Government offices are all closed. All the volunteers are standing by at emergency services headquarters. Someone behind the neighbour's place, another one behind that too. A couple over that way. There's another one in behind this first one. You can see the second one in behind there now. But that first one, you see the river. I think Share Street might be blocked for just a little while. Old stovey pole copped it. Probably by the time it gets back here in force, it'll be 2 or 3, and I'd say about 10, 11 o'clock tonight or early in the morning, I'm guessing. But like I keep saying, just wait and see. We're in the land of wait. It's nearly 12:30. Wind's starting to gust up. I just missed a couple of good ones. Probably gusting up to, I don't know, 45, 50 clicks. And the rain, as you can see, is getting heavier. Darwin's latest refugee, Carlos. I think he likes the place. He's moved in and he made his mind up to stay, I think.